What's up, Swole Patrol? We are the Swolemates. I am Jocelyn.
And I'm choking on a drink. I'm Daniel.
And today we're doing a reaction for...
This one comes via request from Prince Jedi Master, Revan, as we call him.
Yep.
This is Play With Me by Extreme. This will not be, it'll be a first in a long time, I guess, reaction. I know this song, listened to it many a times. Love this song. So I'm going to go ahead and say thank you. He said we could thank him at the end. I'm going to thank you at the beginning. I got no problem doing this song, but this is Play With Me by Extreme.
And before we get started, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. The link for the original audio will be in the description below, along with all of our information.
Actually, this link that we're going on is not the original. I put it on here because it's in this soundtrack, so... There was no video. There was lives and there was lyric videos and, you know, and I think maybe their official one, which we probably should use, but since this was from that soundtrack, I got the Bill and Ted background going.
I guess I should say the link for this
right.
video. Not the original, but for the one we're doing. All right, let's go.
Oh gosh, man, this is bringing back memories too of other things in my life. First time I heard this song. I'm a much bigger fan of this particular genre than she is.
Not my jam. I don't hate it or anything, but I'm not gonna listen to it in my free time. Put it that way.
See, I'm gonna have to download a copy of this. This reminds me, I need a copy of this. I need a copy. I have tons of other music in this particular genre in my playlist, along with everything else that I listen to. And just because she's a old fogey.
Seriously.
This was
you're an old fogey.
You know, right, man. I remember when rock could be fun. Doesn't have to be angsty and mad. Don't get me wrong. We are the Swolemates. I like angry, fucking, aggressive music. I also like fun. Feel good rock music too, and that era was full of it. And this song, I mean, they killed this. I don't know how many of you have ever seen them live, but they fucking kill this. Yes. I do. I had my shit booked up in here. I'd be jamming right along with this. For those of you out there that play, you know this is a fun song to play. the scene in this movie, but it was us. Well, they heard him doing a thing. Do you want it? Huh? Huh? Yes.
Reggie Bush used to.
Okay, so that's not a true reaction for me. I'm a huge fan of this. Revan, thanks for bringing up the memories there. That actually triggers a lot of memories for me and like where I was at first time I ever heard that song. And those of you out there that listen to us that are musicians and have ever attempted to play this or have played this live, it's a hoot to play. It is an absolute blast to play. And for any and all of you that have seen Extreme do it live, they're like, Extreme was from an era, like the last era of bands that actually could deliver, you know, what you hear and plus some on their albums, they could deliver that shit live, probably better. Now a lot's done with synthesizers and electronic tricks, you know, it's been a long time since I've seen a band that I've listened to, well, you know, some of the bands we cover here. That's not even in this conversation because a couple that we cover here are stupendous live. But as far as me personally going to a show, it's been a while since I went and seen somebody that was just as fucking badass live as they were on that album. You know what my last one was though?
Which one?
Slayer. They fucking killed that shit. But anyway, I love that song. Thank you, Revan. I know that's not her particular jam. She's crazy.
Apparently.
I'm going to pick on her just because she's my wife. She knows I don't really begrudge her because that's not her thing. There's shit, you know, I'm sure she listens to that's not mine. It is what it is. But yeah, I'm of the age where that was the shit. That was it. That movie was it. That time was it. I miss some of that. I do. The world needs some more of it.
I can agree with that. For sure. Yeah. All right, y'all. With that, y'all know what to do.
They wouldn't guess we were.
Yes, we're Southern.
We're not from Wisconsin, that's for sure.
We'll catch y'all later.
Peace. Peace.